know, struggled with injuries and that, but I mean, that, but since I've been back, I mean, I've not done too bad. I've scored, 7 and 6. It's not bad,
isn't it? Are you enjoying your football at the minute? Or do you feel there's increasing pressure on you?
I think, I mean, I'm still only 21 and, no, it's, I think every time I do play, I mean, everyone expects me to score goals, but I mean, that's something that I've just given myself that, because I mean, I've not done too bad over the last few seasons with scoring goals. So
how do you cope with that pressure then?
It's whatever way I can, you know. It's, I just got to go out and just perform as well as I can, and if the goals come, they come. If they don't, they don't.